Anaheim Ducks versus St. Louis Blues.
Savoca waits, and that was blocked by the leg of Getzlaf. Two dice that you don't often see from Savoca right there. And Carey's shot hits glass. Comes around now for Patrick Berglund. Kept in by Getzlaf. Carey was cherry picking behind the defense. And now the Blues get it back. And here's Buddy Savoca. And he waits for his beats to make a change in the fly. Now he goes off. Jackman for Shattenkirk.
Smart play.
And then to Steve. That's offside. It was close. Pulaski with it. And that does come to center ice. Back has lost the handle. And now it's Silverberg again, but he is shouldered off the puck by Barrett Jackman. And now Backes with 4 minutes left. He's knocked down. Centering pass and shot by Benino was blocked. And it goes to the corner and handled by Shattenkirk. And now on to Steen. Here's Steen trying to hit Schwartz at center. And that's broken up by a duck stick. Here's Jackman for Schwartz. And that is offside. With 3:42 to go, the Blues have scored two in the third from Jackman and Schwartz. And they have made it very interesting down the stretch.